What's up, guys? It's your girl Rachel, and welcome back to my YouTube channel.
She put my name with yellow hearts. Her favorite color, like the stars. I didn't listen very hard when she told me she was crazy from the start. She put my name with yellow hearts.
Yes, she did.
I said she was a work of art.
Work of art.
I didn't listen very hard.
So, I'm back with the vlog. I'm just gonna say, I didn't really vlog my dad's birthday because he didn't really want to do anything for his birthday. I went down for the weekend and basically we did nothing. We just chilled. And it's Saturday and this is like the first like weekend that I've been in my dorm for the whole entire weekend because I have been going down every weekend until now to practice for my driving exam. Your girl got her license, so you know, like, now I'm about to be whipping it in the streets. But yeah, I got my license on Thursday, so now I don't have to go down anymore. Well, I'm going down next week because next week is spring break. Also, next week I am going to be vlogging the entire week because that is my birthday week. And yes, I will try to get the, I'm not gonna promise and say like I'll get the vlogs up every day, you know, but I'll try my best. So we're just gonna vlog today and see what I do today. Right now I'm about to eat breakfast, about to make some oatmeal. But before we get into this video, can you guys please like, subscribe, hit that bell on the side so you get notified every time I post a new video. And thank you guys so much for watching. Let's get into it. Okay, so I have my oatmeal. It's instant oatmeal, yes, because I don't know. I might do room tour in this video just because I don't know what I'm doing today. So we're going to kind of just like wing it. Also, my hair, I need to do it. I just been keeping it in this little ponytail thing forever. So yeah, maybe today's the day that we'll do it because this don't look great, but oh well. Okay, y'all, so I have my, I don't know if y'all can y'all see that steam, but anyways, I have my oatmeal on deck. Will it freaking focus? There we go. I know it's like tiny, a little bit of oatmeal, but I only want a one pack. But I'm gonna eat this and then I'm doing some homework. I don't think you guys want to see me do, just stare at a computer. So I'm gonna do that. And then the homework that I have to do, I'm gonna print. So you guys are gonna come with me to go print that. And then we'll see what else I'm gonna do. Okay, I'll get back to you guys when we're gonna go print this thing. Guys, I didn't bring my camera down because I thought people were gonna be in here, but there's nobody here. Oh, my hair looks a mess, but it's fine. So I'm about to print out. I'm in like in my dorm, in my new dorm. There's like a little room, like a study room, basically. And I'm like by the computers, and I'm about to print out my homework, and then I think I might go to the movies with my brother. I don't really know yet. So we're gonna have to see. Oh my god, I think it's just right on the wall. Okay, anyways. So yeah, I'm about to print that out. Go back to my room. And yeah. I'll see you guys. Okay, guys. So when you walk in, this is what you see in the front. It's like this little space. Right here is a mirror. Why is the camera not focusing? Okay, well, there's a mirror. And then right here is my bathroom that I don't share with anybody. It's just me in here. Yeah, they give us toilet paper. So funny thing about my dorm, when I was supposed to move in, supposed to have a roommate, but when I came here, nobody was here. Then here's another mirror, and oh yeah, hair change. Sorry, I forgot to tell y'all, I combed out my hair. But anyway, so then this is like my sink that has like my diffuser. Yes, I have two soaps, and then like all my other like toothbrush, face stuff. And yeah, so here's the sink, and there's really like nothing down there. And right here is one closet. I use both closets because, I mean, nobody lives here except for me. Then another mirror. I just have mirrors everywhere because, I don't know. And then this way is another closet right here. Then here's my bed. And I have like bags and stuff under there. And then in these drawers I have like my hair stuff. And then I also have like little lights that I do in the morning, I mean in the nighttime. And then here's my desk that has, you know, my stuff, whatever. Then here's my window. It's pretty spacious. It actually goes all the way out, if I like, or maybe not. But anyways, this is the window. It's a little. So yeah. Then right here is basically this side. It was like empty. Well, the whole room was empty when I moved in. But what I did is I put my nail stuff over here for when I do nails and stuff. Oh, then there's a little trash can in my back and an ottoman just for like people to sit down if they want to. Then this is just an empty bed. I actually might put sheets on there, like if people want to come over and spend the night because I'm alone. Then right here is like my food stuff, snacks, and then in there is like my trash bag. I have a big trash and a recycle bin. Then my little mini fridge and my microwave, a coffee maker, water bottle. This is like more food stuff. Then right here, those are extra toilet paper because they like restock the toilet paper every time you clean the bathroom. And then in here are like things that I don't use or more clothes. A good feature about this room is that they have AC and heat. But I just feel like opening the window. So yeah, this is my room. But it looks like, so yeah, and I live by myself. Oh, and then I have this little like family thing, and also a necklace right there. And yeah, this is my room. It's not really like anything special like this. So yeah. Okay, so now that you guys have seen my room, this is basically the end of this vlog. I'm going to movies with my brother, like 8 o'clock. But one is going to be dark and he won't want to be in the video anyways. So be on the lookout for the next video because I'm going to try to vlog every day of next week leading up until my birthday and my birthday party. So yeah, that was it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you made it all the way here, comment, like, subscribe, hit that bell on the side so you get notified every time I post a new video. And peace out. I'll see you in the next one. Bye. Don't make me get this up and started.